this is treble G. This is middle G. This is bass G. So in this piece, your hand will be on bass G and middle G, and then bass C, and then middle C, and then middle G, and treble G, and then finally with a C chord at the end. So here you go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2,
staccato notes.
4, 1, 2, 3, 4.